Next time, or you let a bear test the strength of your trap.
That trap she bite like she's alive. How much I owe you, my friend?
Oh, pay me when you've sold your furs, Pierre.
Merci, merci.
All right.
Fine.
Doc, there's a very, very sick Eskimo child in Solitude Bay. Is it possible for you to get there?
Solitude Bay? He's quite a ways away.
I'll take my plane, we'll fly.
Fine.
Get my kit.
Natives coming to pick us up.
Yes. Hand me my bag and hop out. Some hot water, please. And a candle. All right, Sire. Hold tight now. May hurt a little, but I have to do it. Steady now. We're almost through. There, there. You're going to be okay, young lady.
Umnak never forget. You come like eagle from the sky. Bad spirit, go away.
I'll be back to see little Sayuk in 2 days. Well, goodbye.
huskies. No go much longer.
They must play up. We've got to push on until we find the flying doctor.
Look, Koyuk. There's the doctor's plane now. That's him. Ready to land at Icy Cane. Hurry, Koyuk.
Hey, push! Hey, push! Hey, push!
In Nunak, die. If you no come.
A plague? What kind of a plague?
Don't know. Came kind of sudden like. Wiped out half of Nunak already.
Nunak? Why, that's 400 miles over the Endicott Range.
You'll go, though, won't you, Doc?
If you no come, my people, they die.
Doc, you've got to go.
Of course I'll go. But my plane is in no condition to take that long a hop. I'll have to go back with you, by dog team.
Dog team take too long.
Besides, those dogs couldn't mash another mile. They're plumb wore out.
Well, seems I'll have to take my ship, doesn't it?
Thanks, Doctor.
You, Koyuk's brother, you make my people well.
Thinking make it, Doc?
I can't if my motor holds out.
Want me to go along?
No, thanks. I believe I can find my way. There's no use overloading my ship.
I'll follow the Arctic Ocean to the islands, then head up the Colville River.
Maybe they'll dry. Notebook, a pencil, three cigarettes, a lighter, a knife, and alone on the tundra.
Beat it. Get out of here. Go on. This may be your home, but you boys have a roommate tonight. Clear out. I've had enough bears for one day. Oh, well, come on back. They say misery loves company. I suppose that's why you hang around me. A couple of orphans. And just another flyer. Lost in the wilderness.
Muskrat for breakfast. You may be vicious, but I'm hungry. Sorry, old boy, but it's a survival of the fittest. Hello. You're a cute little white fox. How some beautiful woman would love to have you about her neck. Well, more company. Don't run away. Nobody's going to hurt you. Ah, you scared that white fox away. What are you fellows doing here anyhow? Go on, you little beggars. Hey, let go. There's only enough for me. You fellows can eat roots. Go on, get away from me. I know you're hungry, but so am I. That's all you get. Quit following me. Get back to your old lady. She's been been trailing me, and I don't want to get mixed up with her. There's an otter. Another meal gone. I suppose we'll have to draw up our belts another notch. That's great. Here. Let me have it. Wait a minute. We'll make a fire, boys. Go on. Someone go after that.
Hey, come back with that fish, you little scamp. Come on, let's go. And you stay away from me till this is cooked. They'll have to adopt you two boys. But you know, you should be with your mother like those two little fawns over there. Bests are good for something. Your ferocious growls got me out of a tight spot. Just same, I'm going to gather some of this tundra grass and make a rope for you.
What's that?
Someone cutting timber. Hello! Where are you?
Just beavers working.
Hello, Mr. Beaver. You surely had me fooled. For a moment, I thought it was a man cutting timber. Out of trouble. You're not big enough to fight eagles. This will teach you to behave. If you're going to travel with me, you must have manners. Yeah, you ought to be ashamed. There. This will keep you from stealing any more of our smoked salmon. Little enough now, and we may have a long way to go. Come on. Let's be going. You may not like this rope, but you'll get used to it. Those places look cold.
Find them seal bay. Plenty more in water.
Uh-huh. Might be from that young doctor's plane. I got a wire to look out for him. He's been missing now for 3 weeks.
He might have gone down in one of them there parachutes. Did you scout around for him, Injun?
Look around all beach. No see white man. He go spirit land. Me come here.
If he crashed in the ice, he hasn't got a chance. I'll send news to the outside.
Survived, he would have made his way to here or to here.
Emerson, you'll cover the Endicott Range. Hoffman, here's your territory, from here to the Cape. Thompson, you cover the coast as far as Martin's Point. Mac, you go with Emerson.
Right.
You fellas take off immediately and comb your respective districts. And boys, keep radio contact with me at all times.
Wait, left my knife back at the river. I'll tie you fellows here to keep you out of mischief while I go back and get it.
you doing? You're the limit. Here. Come here. If there's any trouble around, you're sure to find it. We'll go in the warm water below this spring and take a bath.
That is, if you insist on taking a bath.
Here we are. Now you wait here till I get back. Jerry, come down and let those birds alone. Come on down here, let's take a bath. Look out, you're gonna fall. There, didn't I tell you? Cut it out.
Emerson, NC-295, calling PLB. Emerson.
Hey! Hey!
They didn't see us, did they?
Look, boys, snowshoe rabbits. We eat. Come on, let's catch one. Hey, this way, boys.
This way.
Mm-hmm. How he caught one.
Snowshoe Rabbit is right. Why, you have a foot as big as my hand. That was a narrow escape. And once again, Jerry, you came near getting us into an awful mess. You little scamp. No more fire. A lighter must be in the bottom of that river. A piece of flint. Well, maybe Lady Luck is being good to me after all.
Ah.
warm bed, you boys haven't a care in the world. Feel that way? But life on the tundra's a hard fight with a short stick. You gotta take it, eh, Jerry? If I didn't have you fellas to talk to, crazy. A man could die up here. No one would ever know. Except the wolves. And the cold blue stars.
Well, boys, Hoffman's coming in. Let's hope that he's got something.
Then this territory is our last hope. Well?
Not a trace.
Well, boys? I hate to give up, but we've combed the tundra. I guess there's nothing more we can do.
There is one more thing that I can do about it. There's a few places that can't be seen from those flying bobsleds of yours, Mr. Larson. You want to go along?
Sure. If it wasn't for us, the doctor wouldn't have crashed.
Me go too.
Good boy, Tyler.
We can mush with the team as far as the divide. The two of us will go down the river,
while Koyuk will follow the east ridge.
There, we split. And each one of us can follow one side of the slope.
We'll meet again at noon.
Porcupines will do. Tie you firebugs up again once and for all. You little scoundrels. Come on, let's get out of these mountains.
houses. People. It's Nunak.
Hello!
Fellas are always in trouble.
Thank you. Doc. Doc.
These are my pals, Mac. If it hadn't been for these little fellas, I'd have gone crazy.
Your pals?
Yes, Mac. Well, little fellas, this is the end of the trail. You have to go back to your kind. Now go back to my kind.
Here.
Your mother's waiting. You'd better be going.